in the state of Montana, the water right comes from the state. The state owns the water. With that being said, you have to get through the Department of Natural Resources and Conservation a water right associated to that water to use it. For agricultural-based water uses, such as livestock or irrigation, there's no more water rights in my part of the state. They aren't giving any more out. So that means you gotta either have a water right already on the property or potentially move it from another property. So, and that's more on the ag base, but a lot of folks looking for a ranch need to know that, because if they buy something thinking they're gonna be able to water their livestock or irrigate their field, it simply possibly might not happen.